Hey guys, welcome to level 2 Pilates for this week. For today, you're going to need a mat, a headrest, and a foam roller or a small ball. Let's get started with the warm-up. Going on our hands and knees. Wrists just beneath the shoulders, knees beneath the hips. Start by looking down in between the knees. Rib cage going up towards the ceiling. And then dropping the rib cage down towards the mat, looking up towards the ceiling. And again, looking between the knees, rib cage going high. And slowly dropping the rib cage down, looking up towards the ceiling. One more time here, rib cage up as high as you can go, looking between the knees. And then dropping the rib cage down, looking up towards the ceiling. Come to a neutral flat back, chin tucked in, bring our right leg back, left arm forward. Hips are level, small circles with the hand and foot for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to the middle, right arm forward, left leg back. Hips are level, small circles again for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to the middle, shift all our weight onto the right side. We're gonna bring our left leg back, left arm forward. Drop the left hip down so the hips are level. Small circles again for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now shifting weight onto the left side now, right leg back, right arm forward. Dropping the right hip down. Small circles again for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to the middle and relax. Tucking our toes underneath us on the mat, pinching the shoulder blades back, lifting both knees up a couple inches, lifting the right foot up a couple inches and down, and the left foot and down. Right, left, right, left, right hand to left shoulder, left hand to right shoulder, right to left to right, last on the right, last on the left, and relaxing down. Going onto the back now. Arms nice and relaxed to our side. Bring both legs to tabletop. Imprint the spine. Tapping the right foot down off the mat. And now the left. Right. Left. Keeping the shoulders relaxed down on our side. Keeping the rib cage down. Right. Left. Inhaling as we're going down. Exhaling as we're coming up. Right. Left. Last on the right. Last on the left. Knees and ankles together. Now tapping both feet down and then back up, keeping that imprint the whole time as we're lowering down. For 5, 4, 3, 2, last 1, and relax. Okay, we extend the legs down on the mat. Extend the arms overhead. Arms are extending overhead. Bring our chin to our chest, rolling up. Arms extend up towards the ceiling. We're gonna slowly slouch down, making a C shape with our spine, controlling the movement all the way down. And then coming back up, chin to chest, rolling up. Make sure we're keeping our legs on the mat the whole time, they don't come up. Slowly rolling back down again, keeping the arms extended. And again, chin to chest, rolling up. And slowly rolling back down. And again, chin to chest rolling up and slowly rolling back down. Two more here. Chin to chest rolling up and slowly rolling back down. Last one here. Chin to chest rolling up and then slowly rolling back down. And relax. We're gonna keep our legs extended to make this one a bit harder. We're gonna bring our hands behind our head, keeping the legs extended on the mat. Bring our chin to our chest, rolling up, keeping the fingers interlocked behind our head and slowly controlling it back down again. And again, chin to chest, rolling up and slowly rolling back down. And again, chin to chest, rolling up and slowly rolling back down. And again, chin to chest rolling up, keeping the legs extended on the mat, don't let them pop up, slowly rolling down. Last one here, chin to chest rolling up and slowly rolling back down. And relax. Bring our legs to tabletop position. Imprint the spine, hands behind our head.
Bring our chin to our chest. Left elbow to right knee, extend the left leg. Right elbow to left knee, extend the right leg. And 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Staying in tabletop, rolling up into boat's pose. Stay in that position, hands stay behind the head. Left elbow to right knee, right elbow to left knee. And keep going for 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and relax down.
Again, arms staying on our side, shoulders relaxed. Legs come to tabletop. Imprint the spine, extend the legs up. Slowly lower the legs down and then back up. For 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Keeping the legs up there, slowly dropping down to the right side. Once we get to a few inches to the right, slowly make a circle back to the middle. Then we're gonna slowly slide to the left, a few inches, then make a circle back to the middle. And again, sliding to the right, again, making the circle back to the middle, and sliding to the left, keeping that rib cage down, and circle back to the middle, and to the right, and circle back to the middle, and to the left, circle back to the middle. One more here on each side, slide to the right, circle back to the middle, and to the left, circle back to the middle, and relax. Legs coming to tabletop. Imprint the spine, rib cage coming down. Extend the legs up.
Chin to the chest, reaching up, step your toes, and back down. For 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And relax.
Back to tabletop. Imprint the spine, root cage coming down. Extend the legs up again.
Chin to chest, up to grab the back of our right calf. Lowering the left leg down, pulsing in towards our chest and switching sides. For 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And relax.
Legs coming to tabletop again. Imprint the spine, rib cage coming down.
Chin to the chest. Left hand to inside of right knee. Right hand to outside of right ankle. Extending the left leg down. And switching sides for 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
And relax. Legs coming back to tabletop. Imprint the spine, extend the legs up. We're gonna go flutter kicks with legs for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and relax. Legs coming back to the tabletop. Imprint the spine. Hands behind the head.
Chin to chest. Tucking our knees in towards our chest. Elbows to touch. Elbows wide. Legs extended. For 2, 3. Keeping the ribcage down. 4, 5, 6. Chin stays tucked. 7, 8, 9, and 10.
legs out on tabletop, imprint the spine. Hands extend overhead.
Chin to chest, rolling up into boat's pose.
We're keeping our knees and ankles together, arms extend forward at shoulder level. Extend the right leg forward and now the left. And right, left, 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 staying there and relax. We're going to go hands behind our back here. So we're going to have slight bend in the elbows in this one. We don't want to hyperextend the elbows here. We're going to bring our knees and our ankles together. We're going to lift the feet up, legs extended, lower the feet down, keeping the ribcage down, and up for 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, and relax. Going back onto our back. So on our back, I'm gonna bring the ruler underneath our feet there. The ruler coming underneath our feet, both feet coming onto the ruler. Gonna imprint the spine, lift the hips up and down. Imprint and lift, 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 last one, imprint and lift, and relaxing down. Elbows coming into the mat. Imprint the spine, lift the hips up and down. Imprint and lift, 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 imprint and lift. A few more here, imprint and lift, last two, last one, and relax. Arms across the chest now. Imprint the spine, lift the hips up and down. Imprint and lift, 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 and relax. Bring our right foot on the roller now. Right foot coming on the roller, left leg coming on tabletop. Imprint the spine, lift the hips up and down. Imprint and lift, 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 imprint and lift. Last one, and relax. Left foot on the roller now. Right leg coming in tabletop. Arms at our side. Imprint the spine, lift the hips up and down. Imprint and lift, 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 and relax. Right foot coming onto the roller now. Left leg on the tabletop, elbows in the mat. Imprint the spine, lift the hips up and down. Imprint and lift, 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 imprint and lift. Last two, last one, and relax. Left foot on the roller now. Left foot on the roller, right leg and tabletop, elbows into the mat still. Imprint the spine, lift the hips up and down. Imprint and lift, 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 and relax. Right foot going onto the roller here. Left leg coming tabletop. Often here, left elbow into the mat, right arm across the chest, or both arms across the chest there. We're going to imprint the spine, lift the hips up and down. Imprint and lift, 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 imprint and lift. Last two, last one, and relax. Left foot on the roller.
Right leg coming to tabletop.
Often here, right elbow onto the mat, left arm across the chest, make it harder.
Both arms across the chest.
Imprint the spine, lift the hips up and down. Imprint and lift, 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 and relax.
Make a pop the roller off to the side now.
Roller off to the side, we're gonna go onto our stomach. So going onto the stomach there. We'll start with our arms at our side, palms facing down. Keeping the chin tucked in. We're going to raise the arms, head, and chest coming up. Pinch your shoulder blades at the top and back down. And up, 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 and up. Two more. I'm going up. Last one. Up and relax. We're gonna come up in that same position again. Shoulder blades pinch back and back down. Come up and pinch and down. Up and pinch and down. For 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Last one, hold at the top. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one, and relax. Bring our arms extending forward. Our thumbs are going to be pointing up towards the ceiling. Our chin is going to stay tucked. We're going to raise our arms, head, and chest up off the mat again. Ready, coming up. Keep the chin tucked and back down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, and relaxing down. We're going to keep our chest and head on the mat. We're going to lift our arms up in that Y position, then bring our elbows down towards our side, towards our pockets, pinch your shoulder blades, and then back up. Don't let the arms drop. Keep the arms up the whole time. Every time we're coming down, pinch the shoulder blades. For 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, and relax. Bring the arms back up into that Y position. and lift our arms, head, and chest, come up again. Hold that position there for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And relax. We're going to bring our knees and ankles together and extend the arms forward. Chin's going to stay tucked. We're going to come up into that Superman position. Arms, head, and chest come up, as well as the legs to follow. Ready, coming up and down for 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, and relaxing down. We're going to come up in that same position again. Knees and ankles staying together. Coming up, flutter kicks of the legs for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay in there. Same thing with the arms for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And relaxing down. Knees and ankles staying together. Coming up in that Superman position, legs apart and in. For 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and relax. Okay, we're gonna pop onto our side now. So it doesn't matter what side. So pop onto one side, go into the back edge of our mat. Both feet come into that front corner. We're going to lift our feet up a couple inches. Top leg up as high as you can and down. For 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Keep it at the very top, toes pointing down, pulses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Dropping that top leg down. Bottom leg to touch for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Keeping both feet up there. We're going to go cycling forward with the top leg for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now backwards for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And relaxing down. We're going to grab our right foot, bring our heel in towards our bum, tuck our rib cage down, stretch the front of our leg there, stretching our quads. So keep that rib cage down, rib cage is tucked down, holding our heel as close in towards our bum as we can. Three, two, one, and relax. Popping onto our other side now. Again, going to the back edge of the mat. Feet coming to the front corner there. Both feet coming up a couple inches. Top leg up as high as you can and down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Keeping the top leg up there. Toes pointing down, pulses for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Lowering the top leg down, bottom leg to touch for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're going to finish with cycling here. So cycling forward with the top leg for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, cycling backwards for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Grabbing our left foot, bringing our heel in towards our bum, tucking that rib cage down, and holding that position there. We're going to pop onto our back. We're going to finish off our cool down stretch on our backs. Hugging our right knee into our chest, left leg extended on the mat, shoulders nice and relaxed. Swinging the right leg down over the left side, right arm coming at 45 degrees. Using our left hand to push down our right knee. And relax, going back to the middle. Right leg extended, hugging our left knee into our chest now. Both shoulders relaxed. Swing the left leg down over to the right side, left arm coming up 45 degrees. Right hand to push down the left knee. Back to the middle and relax. Both feet flat on the mat. We're gonna hug our right knee into the chest again. This time grabbing the back of our thigh and extending the leg up. Switching sides, hugging the left knee into the chest now, extending the leg up. We're gonna pop up onto our knees. Wrists beneath the shoulders, knees beneath the hips. We're gonna bring our left knee in between our hands. Our shin's gonna be pointing down 45 degrees toward the right side. Our right leg's gonna be extended back. We're gonna try and bring our chest as close to the floor as we can. So we're gonna pop down on to our forearms, get even more of a stretch, extend the arms all the way forward. And relax, switching sides now. Right knee coming in between the hands, left leg extended back. Either coming down onto our forearms, or to get more of a stretch, arms extended forward. right, guys, great job today. Have a good rest of your week.